Here's Alec Martinez. He was questionable in the lineup for Vegas tonight. Save made by Talbot. Jordan Spence coming out of his own zone. Here's Trevor Lewis. Spence in front, and a save made by Hill on the Lizotte redirect. Kopitar up the boards for Doughty, and now Fiala. The return for Drew Doughty. Slides it across for Kempe, a shot smothered by Hill after it was blocked by McNabb.
Yeah, that hit him right in the left hand, the open hand as McNabb was going out.
Kept alive by Petrangelo. Kopitar cuts off the pass. Now Amadio takes it away from him. Tries to get it out in front. Puck pin side of the cage.
And I guess breaking down coach speak, I think he'd like to see him be a little bit more, selfish. You know, instead of deferring to a guy like Fiala or on a power play, he's like...
Doughty had some trouble with the puck. Spun around by Howden. Here come the Golden Knights. This is Ron Bjork. Ron Bjork with it again. Back out. Shot by Petrangelo. Blockered aside by Talbot.
Boy, Talbot just fought that off. Somehow he found it. I believe he gets it with a blocker. There's all kinds of traffic out in front. Yeah, Edzo, good shot there from Petrangelo.
Edzo, from my angle, it looked like he was anticipating perhaps a high tip. And, you know, you're kind of guarding against it. And at the end, he had to fight it off because you see it coming and there's sticks there.
Back out it comes to Theodore. Now the return pass from McNabb. And then Theodore with a shot. That's gloved by Talbot. Amadio back out. Shot by Carrier. Blocked in front. Kings move the puck ahead. Here's Lewis. Sticked aside by Hill. Puck into the netting.
Earlier in the game, he made a heck of a play down low in his own corner on the wall to allow his line to get out. It's the little things that he does that is important for this Kings team.
Ron Bjork chasing after the puck. Met by Roy. Now Kempe for Los Angeles. Byfield couldn't play it. Kept alive by the Golden Knights. Ron Bjork in with a shot. And then Talbot comes back across. And then Kolesar missed the net high. Some excellent chances for the Golden Knights. Trevor Moore, the return for Deneau. Down low, back in front from Kaliev. Bouncing puck. Moore unable to get it through. Anderson at the left point. Grundstrom. Now Lizotte. Out for Doughty. Doughty with a shot blocked off by Hill. Reigning playoff most valuable player. Conn Smythe Trophy winner. Here's Barbashev with a shot of the save by Talbot.
What a beautiful pass there from Jack Eichel.
Barbashev with it again. In behind the net. Roy over for the Kings. Flips it up the boards. Petrangelo steps up. Now Barbashev off the skate of Martinez. Flipped out by Kopitar. Then sent back down by Barbashev.
Well, that play by Eichel. I mean, he busted his tail up the ice from being reliable defensively. He became an option for Marchessault and was able to throw about an 80-foot pass right on the stick of Barbashev.
Shot by Trevor Moore, handled. Now Stone carries the puck out. Here comes Amadio, moving in, saved by Talbot.
Oh, that's a good save there by Talbot.
Now Petrangelo with a drive. Talbot stops that one.
And another good read there.
That right-hand shot, when he pulls it to his right, looking to go over the glove, just a really...
On that backhand forehand shovel.
Petrangelo slides it across. One final save by Talbot on Theodore as the first period comes to an end. You have the long change in the second period. Mario finally gets off, replaced by Howden. Kempe with a shot, and that's gloved by Hill.
Lassar with the block there off the Anderson shot.
Here's Kempe, moving down the right side with a shot.
Maybe off the post, yeah, Kenny, near post. Another turnover by the Kings in their own zone on this shift.
Here's Theodore to McNabb. Shot knocked down by Talbot. Puck loose, cleared out. Looking for goal number 400. Spence one more time. Long shift to the Golden Knights zone for Los Angeles. Here's Spence with a drive. Score! Kempe! 1-0 Kings!
Well, the initial shot never gets to Hill. I believe it goes off Petrangelo, and an unfortunate bounce, and Kempe's got an absolute wide-open net. Beautiful pass from Kopitar. There's the shot. It hits Pietrangelo right in the backside, and Kempe actually knocks that puck out of midair.
Just a great shift by the LA Kings top line. Over a minute of zone time in the offensive zone. Had several chances prior to this spent shot.
Kaliev moves the puck into the corner. Back out to the point for Spence. Now Deneau. Here's Spence straight away. Spence with a shot. Score!
Maybe a direct redirect by Trevor Moore. Boy, that thing exploded, Bush, off the stick of Spence out at the blue line. Right in there. Yes, right off the stick blade. Beautiful pickup by our crew. And the power play going to work for the LA Kings.
We'll mention that Vegas did a good job of getting in shooting lanes off the flank. Well, one way you can alleviate that is get shots from the middle of the ice.
Back for more. Now Byfield. Around to Kaliev. Here's Spence. Shot by Moore.
Off the post.
Four skaters aside. Here's Stone for the Golden Knights. In front, Eichel stopped by Talbot. Here's the save made by Talbot on Eichel moments ago.
And he's able to swallow that one up without giving up a rebound.
Here's Kempe, 20 seconds remaining on the man advantage. Score! Dubois! The puck took a funny carom off the end boards. And then Dubois pokes it in. Power play goal. 3-0 Los Angeles.
Well, it took a crazy carom out in front first, Kenny. Was getting directed towards the net. And then it gets deflected off the stick of Braden McNabb. And then Hill, who was already on the left side, comes back all the way over. Accidentally on purpose loses his stick, but is not able to recover quick enough as Dubois has pretty...
5.5 to play. Both teams make changes with the Kings leading the Golden Knights 3-0. There's Pietrangelo into the LA zone. Puck comes back out. Carlson with a shot. Score!
Nice with control. Pietrangelo finds Stone, and then Stone finds Carlson all by himself. Everybody just gets caught and mesmerized by the puck, and there was nobody out high. And it ended up being Drew Doughty that came out from the middle of the net thinking, oh my gosh, here's an opportunity. And Carlson just
moves the puck up the boards. Carlson with it. Down to 20 seconds. Now Stone across for Pietrangelo. Blocked off by Byfield, broke his stick. Puck sent down into the empty net. Kopitar, number 400.
Somebody's got to grab that puck.
His Kings sweep the four-game road trip. They become the eighth team in NHL history to win their first seven road games.